bursting through my door unannounced. I thought that was reserved for your better half.
Alec and I are no longer. Not that that's any of your business.
You're not here for love potion, are you? Because that is drama I very much do not need.
No, but returning my apartment would go a long way towards healing my aching heart.
No.
Perhaps I forgot to say, please.
And here I thought you learned your lesson. It wasn't one of my warlocks that helped you, was it?
No, help came from outside your jurisdiction.
I'd say that be putting it mildly.
Asmodeus. Getting daddy to fight your battles, Bane? Pathetic.
I'm not sure that's the tone to be taking with my boy. He is your better, isn't he?
In what world is Magnus Bane my better?
I need him, apparently.
Your father, the demon Belial, is a subject of mine, which makes you a subject of Magnus's. Bloodlines and all.
My only fealty, fleeting as it may be, is to the elders in the Spiral Labyrinth. And when they hear about this...
When they hear about what?
You didn't kill him.
And you didn't save him.
Well, as far as roommates go, he'll be quiet.
It's good to be the king, isn't it?